The CEO at Women and Infants Hospital is stepping down. Constance Howes announced her decision today. She was named president in 2002 and will continue to serve as an executive vice president of Women's Health. Mark Marcantano will succeed her. He's the hospital's executive vice president and chief operating officer. The Providence Hospital handles nearly 8,400 deliveries each year.